today. As you can see, you can't really see around the trash thing, which makes life fun, but whatever. And you can clearly see, hopefully, the fun little obstacle over there. But anyway, today, instead of going to Saddleback, I'm going to my psychologist appointment in the city of Santa Ana. Looks like today's gonna be the last day of them working on the spike strip. It's reasonably good. Just gotta drop the whole thing in place. Makes me wonder what happened to it. The end of its time, or was it run over backwards, forwards, upside down, broken? And like people on bicycles and stuff, I mean, they're trying to interact with cars. Granted, some people pay attention. Most part, I would not want to be a bicyclist. I mean, where's the bike lane? There is no bike lane here. I mean, granted, the weight of the lane is like 16 feet wide, but you know, you can't see the fucking street signs because of the trees. And then you're just going along at whatever speed you want to go, aimlessly weaving back and forth and such. And then you got the lovely flow of the mall traffic, which fucks this light up pretty bad. All these people would like to go right, along with all those other people over there who want to go under the freeway. So it's like, you know, wasted amounts of time and energy just to go under the freeway. And the light already cycled, so I mean, like, I'm gonna be all the way up here and the light cycled, so what's the point? You know, it's unfortunate, but it is what it is. The light cycles, I have to stop. Homeless guy sitting here, guy's halfway in the street. Someone's gonna beg for money or give them some cash, slow everything down some more. All those cars that just got off the freeway want to go back underneath the freeway to go back to El Toro and fucking Lake Forest and all the other old parts. Because it's a bitch to get across. It'd be easy if you just, you know, wanted to go that way towards Leisure World-ish land. But yeah. Normally I'd go that way. Instead, we're going north. Flow of traffic should make it not possible to use one. Just saying. those course only people. You got the money to fucking do that shit, go do it on your own time. Guys on their phone doing whatever. And people just not paying attention to the flow of traffic going along. Sometimes people are nice and they get over and let people try to pass. If they're paying attention enough to want to pass. But the guy's on his phone, so I don't think he's really going to be paying that much attention to trying to pass. I'm still basically going at the same speed, and then some guy's, you know, chilling on his phone. And then you got shit like that where the truck just wants to get over suddenly, and you're like, okay, hopefully I got room. I fortunately did, but still, you know, truck's driving safe. All these other motherfuckers are not watching the flow of traffic at all, you know, and some of this shit, you know, is pretty big and bulky and you can't really see around it. You know, it's just one inherent danger after another. I'm not paying attention. Just going la la la. La 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 la. I mean, I really don't want to be on your ass. If you just don't seem to fucking pay attention at all. And I would like to get in front of you. If only because that's just the way the freeway works. People want to get in front of other people all the fucking time. Humans just like the cut in line. Maybe that's what it is. You know, push and push and push forward, and then you try to cut in line and get ahead. The freeway is a great analogy. Sometimes you got carpool lanes, sometimes you got truck lanes. Majority of the time, you're fighting with everyone else. Forward while everyone else is slowing you down because they're not paying attention to the flow of traffic. Kind of like how technology advances pretty damn quick and bandwidth and all that other stuff that we like to use every day. But media companies and business itself slowing everything down for their own personal gain, profiteering off the backs of everyone else. They don't fucking care that they're not going with the flow of traffic. And then you got the lovely Irvine company building all kinds of brand new homes. Price of brand new homes to make the price of their home somehow increase or decrease exponentially. What's the point of buying a house if you're not going to make $1 billion on it anymore, right? And gone are the days of the $20,000 house and, you know, a couple $100 a month mortgage, being able to live, enjoy yourself, decent salary. Instead, you have everyone's trying to fight for that higher amount of dollars because we're trying to screw over everyone else. That's what it feels like to me. Fucking rat race freeway. Trying to get it forward, trying to get where you're going. Eventually you just hit capacity and you really can't seem to move forward at all because you realize you're in a parking lot. And then you realize it also is too late because you can't move. Therefore you have no commerce, you have no society, and your economy goes to shit. And if we had mass transit and trains and, you know, every one of these exits on the freeway was a fucking train stop. And then from all of those feeder streets, there was trains that ran up and down them. Life would be pretty good. I mean, it would probably only take you about 45 minutes to get anywhere on the busiest of days. Instead, you got people sitting in the fast lane, not going the speed they should be going. That side's Tustin, and that side's Irvine. But, yeah, anyway, the 55 freeway is coming up, which is going to be a nightmare on the right-hand side. And the traffic will slow down considerably, I believe. That's what it always does. And then I will soon be getting off directly after the 55. See, it's 3/4 to Red Hill, 2 miles to the 55, and then 2 3/4 to 1st and 4th, which is where I need to get off. Well, I also have to deal and contend with the people merging from the 55 on northbound 5, and they usually don't pay attention either. Not that you really can pay attention when you're trying to merge with the lane configuration the way it is. Slowing down like everyone else over here because they want to go somewhere else, but they can't because the freeway system is so horribly fucking designed that everyone just seems to be unable to drive peacefully, safely, sanely. I mean, really. This is why we're paying insurance companies fucking all kinds of money. So they can swap our fucking mortgages and our fucking whatever, so they can be driving nicer whatevers or living in fancier houses. And rich housewives unable to drive their big ass SUVs and people just aimlessly floating around and trying to figure out how the fuck am I supposed to get to the beach because I gotta get to Newport Beach with my fucking BMW. Now. And then all this shit's just slowing down, people fucking merging, and then I'm down to like almost nothing, but I'm in the lane I need to be in to now fight with these other guys who are trying to speed the fuck up. The 55 is actually a fucking carpool right now. Or not a carpool, but a parking lot. You can just feel like you're in a carpool because everyone around you, you get to know each other's names. Kind of like that fucking Married with Children episode where they're in Chicago and fucking traffic jam and whatnot, and that had to be one of the easiest merges I've done in a while, but then again, the majority of people were in front of me being idiots while there was not very many people behind me. Still, look at that shit, that's the 5. That's the fucking 5 freeway, and it slowed the fuck down in 3 of its lanes basically. Because every motherfucker's trying to go southbound on the 55 now from that point. Anyway, here's my exit. Long time signs of great visibility. A yield sign. White lines. Yep. Anyway. Over on the right, you'll see the State Compensation Insurance Fund building. And the customary Subway $5 foot-long sign spinner guy. And tons of different freeway detour signs on the way to Golden Circle. Where, if you want, you can get cash for your gold. Cash for your gold. Just saying. Fucking A. Come on, let's go. Let's try to pay attention a little bit. I mean, this just might be me not wanting to be stuck behind you who does not know where you're going. But if I was walking, I would have passed you by now. Just saying. And I walk slow. I walk very slow. Whatever. I'm here on time, with time to spare. And that's how I get to my psychologist.